So, coffee table book about coffee table.
Yeah.
Where'd you come up with this idea?
Well, I'll tell you, Regis. Actually, this is a true story. I was skiing at the time.
You know, when I'm skiing, Kramer, I'm trying not to kill myself. You're writing books.
Yeah. Have you always had an interest in coffee tables? Because really, I mean, I love coffee tables. Oh. And I thought I was the only one.
See, the beauty of my book is, if you don't have a coffee table, it turns into a coffee table.
Did I tell you this guy was Bunko's?
This coffee table is full of pictures of celebrities' coffee tables.
That's true. Hmm. That's right.
Yeah? Well, I'm not in there. Where's mine?
Oh, it's on file right here.
I'm telling you, this guy's Bunko's. He really is.
But he's adorable.
Yeah, he is. He's a nice-looking guy.